Although Wigan are struggling to get from bottom, they equalise before half time. Andy Killing controlling the ball with his knee before scoring. But 10 minutes